ignition sequence start. The engine's now building up to 7.7 million pounds of thrust. We have a